Saturday afternoon at St Ouen. Dozens of youngsters gather to make use of the only official skating facility in the island. It's a ramp that's in constant demand.
I say during every day it is used from the hours of daylight, basically. There's always some kids up here, after school time mostly.
For such limited facilities, the island's already producing some impressive talent, which is why the Channel Island Skateboard Association wants to see more done to nurture that ability. With plans in the pipeline to redevelop the island's seafront, there's hope that a purpose-built facility could be incorporated.
You know, on an island where there's this much money and there's this much offshore finance and other investment, there's nothing for kids. St Helier as a parish is one of the only, well, I think it's the only parish without any youth facilities. That's disgusting. And that's, it makes logical sense that that's where it's going to be. The kids are going to go to the capital, aren't they, always? Greater numbers than they are in the little subsidiaries in the other parishes. So that's the logical answer as far as we're concerned.
But these campaign wheels have been in motion for 5 years, with little to show for the effort. With the next stage of development on the way for St Helier, it remains to be seen whether extreme sports will get off the ground in future. Ryan Morrison, BBC Spotlight, Channel Islands.